Hello everyone, this is Freyia and welcome to a new episode of A Discovery of Nordic Witchcraft. In this video we are going to talk about megin, the Norse gift-giving cycle. The gift cycle is the fundamental basis of our Norse spirituality. Gifts were a big deal in ancient Norse culture. The idea is that if I give to you, you will give to me. The action of a gift imparts a level of sacred might power called megin into the item. Megin is a spiritual energy which resides in every living organism. Megin is the hidden universal energy that exists throughout everything in microcosmos and macrocosmos. Other esoteric names used in other cultures are mana, chi, prana. We spend megin every day through our actions and deeds. Megin can be attained by performing deeds which benefit the others. These deeds are labeled not as good but as beneficial. The act of receiving a gift leaves you with a deficiency of this sacred power. If I don't return that power within a proper amount of time, the web of weird will take an amount equal to the gift from me. However, if you return the gift, you will find that synergy occurs. The amount of megin transferred is actually greater than the sum of the two parts, the sum of the two gifts. So when we sacrifice to the gods, when we engage in that gift cycle, we create a debt on the part of the gods that the gods are honor bound to return, which they do in the form of blessings. This basically means the act of giving a gift is something that binds you to a person or a god or goddess. Gift giving wasn't a one-way street in Norse culture. It was a way to create balance in a relationship as well as to establish a bond between two parties. We have recently had an immense amount of expenses for this YouTube channel. A new Mac for Daniel's post-production work on the videos, a new DJI pocket camera for offering a top-notch YouTube live streaming quality, new studio lights and camera monitors, audio equipment and so on. I ended up not being able to afford a new computer for the immense work I do for this channel and had to work from a half-broken tablet and phone. Due to the tremendously huge amount of money invested on things bought for this YouTube channel I listed above, we didn't have the possibility to fix my computer issue. So we shared on our social medias our difficulty and worries with our subscribers in the hope to be able to raise 12,790 kroner, $1,520, for a solid machine that could take my post-production work and general work on the channel. We asked two frequent viewers, people who truly care and people that learn from our channel, if they had anything to share towards this goal, that it would have been highly appreciated by us. And we promised them we would have said thank you to them in a video. So here I am today to say thank you to you. Jennifer Faust, Magdalena Opeschberger, Michael Whiteley, Jeremy Norman, Gabriel Scarden, Adam Fry, Amy Elliott, Robert Parker, Earth Spirit Jewels, Sarah Elsie, Roy Baer, Joshua Salloway, Gavin Bennett, Alicia Wheeler, Drew Strangle, David Sean, Tristan Coleman, Sandy Dunham, Karian Espines, Margaret Magnus Dottir, Clayton Emery, Laura Hennessy, Angeline Flanagan, Jamie McNew, Surveyor Singh. From the bottom of my heart, thank you, and a huge thank you to all our Patreons and all the Patreons who have upped their tiers to help us to reach this goal. Thank you for perpetrating one of the most precious ancestral acts, a gift for a gift, and for breathing life into the primal gift-giving circle of life. Thank you so very much for watching this video. Thanks for spending some of your time here with me today. It's been truly appreciated, and I'll see you all in my next video. Tack så mycket. Hej då! Got